waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. Where we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Wait. What happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us, as if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us, I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Izunia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal.
Hey, why don't we take a group picture over there?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Well, here we are.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Love the lighting.
Their teeth can skin a fish alive. Pulling away from a bite only makes it worse.
So, the moral of the story is don't get bitten. I could get used to having all this room back here.
I'll let the big guy know you said so. Where do we go from here? Watch out!
No Gladio, no room for error.
Salvaged only to be discarded. Let's scour the area.
Always got each other's backs, right?
You know it. Killed.
Duly noted.
Not. Did you just
saw nothing?
Right. Nothing. Looking so hot. Is it poison?
Must be some kind of toxin.
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
Get lost!
Not good.
Ignis!
Yeah!
four. Precipitation.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive. Oh.
Yeah, this has got to be it.
Well, let's head back and have Cindy get to work. Oh, isn't Cindy the best? I mean, she searches high and low for all these rare parts for us to use.
Very gracious of her.
Man, she must really like us.
Less us and more the regalia.
Ignis? Little cover here?
Just a moment.
It's over.
Sudden weather changes. Think we'll see a rainbow?
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Well, here we are.
Wow, the color's amazing.
Safety first, everybody! Think Gladio will be back anytime soon?
It would help if we knew what he was up to.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Ugh, told you he'd be waiting.
With my Imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not, I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then. Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles. Seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear, touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mithril. It's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves. Fear not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince. At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in. Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
I trust you'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Search until sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to wait.
What kind of place was this? Any idea, Ignis?
None.
Gee, I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for them?
Not seeing a way in.
Not at this time of day, at least.
There's a way in. I can smell it.
The Empire sniffed it out ages ago. Wait till nightfall, shortcake.
Huh.
Lights on, guys.
Indeed. Thank you.